YouTube, it's your boy DB Baby here. I'm back with another video. In today's video, we're gonna react to the Fivio Foreign's story time. So let's react to that. I haven't listened to Fivio Foreign in a minute since it's done this shit. So that song's like weird as hard as shit. So if you haven't watched that, go watch that. Let's react to this shit. All right, this shit's 2020. Fivio Foreign for real. So he's talking a story to his boys basically. I think he's talking about coming out of jail and shit. I think that's what I'm seeing here. But he's telling a good story in his visuals. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Why is my shit on 380p, bro? I should be 1080p. Fuck you, YouTube. Being ass. Before, but he made up his mind. He like, fuck it, if this how I start. They couldn't count him out, cause anybody who know little homie, know little homie got heart. He gonna adapt to his habitat. Even if his habitat get dark. He was damn, you know how to talk to Doc. My dog, Fabio's spitting right now. 2 years later. This song trying to be on Top Boy, I'm not gonna lie. This song here would be like on Top Boy. The visuals and shit, I'm not gonna lie. Whoa, do you hear that, chat? Go back. I didn't hear that. This video, this music video, I like the visuals, but like, this is not like my type of song, but I fuck with the visuals. Fuck chat, I swear in jail I'm gonna give you one phone call, bro. I swear. And bro, like how this video is basically told is like, he's talking to, I think, someone's bro from jail, looking at himself back from jail, and I think he's probably regretting it, how the video's moving. But I'm messing with the visual so far, though. The song is okay. And the beat goes harder. You already know Father with the beats. Father. Back. Alright, that's Fivio Foreign's Storytime song. If y'all like it, like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna do bare cuts on this. But, yeah, it's your boy DeeMo. I'm out. Peace.